गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स द एग्जाम लेसन वीडियो टू द फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग पर्चेसिंग पवर नाउ सी दैट द ओवर पॉपुलेशन दिस नेशनल फूड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट इन तमिलनाडु एंड नवंबर 2016 तमिलनाडु बिकम लास्ट स्टेट इन द कंट्री टू इंप्लीमेंट द नेशनल फूड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट आफ्टर होल्डिंग आउट फॉर द 3 years नाउ द ओवर पॉपुलेशन द पॉपुलेशन The increasing of the price, the demand for goods, the price of goods affect value currency, production, poverty. Okay, now population. The population, the growth rate in India is high as 1.7 per thousand. Large population leads to increasing demand, but supply was not equal to the demand. The increasing of the price, even though there has been a constant of this GDP growth and opportunities, there have been a steady increasing of the price essential goods, demand for the goods. When demand for goods increasing the price goods and increase, then the purchasing power affected. The price of goods affected the value of currency. When the price increasing purchasing power decreases and finally the value of currency and decreases and vice versa. Production and supply of goods. The production and supply of goods decline, the price of goods increases, then the purchasing power affected. Poverty and inequality. The exit of huge economic disparity in the Indian economy, the proportion of income and asset owned by